Hey, what's up, everyone? It's me, Narada, African Hair God. I am here at my salon, the Green Thumb Salon, just so that nobody's confused. I did try to take some clients this week, being that my hands have gotten better due to, my medication and prescription and whatnot. For those of y'all that don't know, I am dealing with a form of hand eczema known as dysidrotic eczema. I have a video explaining that. But because of that, I'm not able to continue working, unfortunately. Even as we speak right now, my fingers are blistering up. So I just wanted to make that clear so no one's confused. And please, I don't need a million and ten suggestions on how to deal with my eczema. Please go watch the video if you really are concerned and leave your suggestions there. I really wanted to go on here and talk about this product that I use today on my client. Now, let me explain about my client. My client has a very coily texture that is very, very tight, and her hair gets very, very dry very easily. So I guess in terms of porosity, she will be on the higher end of the spectrum of porosity. So her hair absorbs water really easily, but then it dries out really fast. So a lot of times I see her every 3 to 4 weeks. She comes in, she gets her protective styles, and we typically do like 2-strand twists and flat twists for her. And when she comes in, the style will be taken down. I will either detangle it prior to shampooing, because she has a lot of thick full hair that's down to the middle of her back. And the detangling process can be a bit challenging with her hair, because her hair just tends to be very, very dry. Even though, you know, you spray water and you spray leave-ins and you apply product and stuff to help assist with the detangling, it's almost like you're fighting an uphill battle with her hair just being so dried out for such a prolonged period of time. And she does, her parents do moisturize her hair prior to, but I use this product today, and it literally just transformed like the whole pre-shampoo detangling process. The product that I am referring to is this African Pride Moisture Miracle Aloe and Coconut Water Detangle and Condition Pre-Shampoo Treatment. Now, the only reason I even found out about this, because y'all know I've stepped away from the salon for the majority of this year due to my eczema. But Hanny put me onto this. She was like, all right, here, use this on her. And I was like, okay, well, let me see. I'm like, girl, I don't need that, girl. I've been doing this head for 5 years. I already know what to do. And I was like, well, let me just try it out and see. So if you look at the product, it's a very gelatious, I'm scared I'm going to spill it, but it's very loose, like a jelly custard. It's glycerin based. Let me see. The first 5 ingredients are water, aloe, leaf extract, glycerin, and guar hydropropotrimonium chloride, some type of conditioning surfactant, coconut fruit juice, and a few other ingredients. But I will say, putting this on her hair, initially, because of the texture of the product and how loose it is, but how gummy it is, I had a hard time getting a good application onto the hair. But once you get the hair nice and coated and you let it sit on the hair for maybe like a couple minutes, 5 minutes, and then you start to like work through the tangles with your fingers, and you know, just kind of spreading the strands apart, it literally, and I know we use this expression a lot, but it literally just melted the tangles away. It softened the hair so incredibly well. The hair was so conditioned, so softened. It coated the hair and added so much slip to it. So all of this is just kind of working together to add moisture, condition, soften, coat, and protect the hair. So you're literally minimizing breakage. You're minimizing mechanical damage, because you have just like just put all this instant moisture and conditioning onto the hair. So it was, it just literally blew my mind. And I just wanted to get on and put y'all onto this product because it literally just changed our whole detangling session. Like literally, sometimes it'll take us about 30, 45 minutes just to get through her hair, just to prep before shampooing, just because she leaves her hair in for such a long period of time. And I want to make sure I get all that shed hair out prior to washing so that we don't deal with a lot of matting and stuff. But it literally, like even after I shampooed and conditioned her hair, after using this detangling with it, it just made our whole, you know, styling process so much quicker and easier. So the directions for this says, before cleansing, apply a generous amount to dry hair and distribute evenly. Use fingers or comb to detangle. Rinse thoroughly. For especially dry or tangled hair, leave on for 15 to 30 minutes before rinsing. Follow with Moisture Miracle Nourish and Shine Shampoo. Now I will say, I think Henny got the whole line here, so I did follow up with the shampoo and the conditioner just to see how it all worked together. Didn't really like the shampoo. Really didn't like the conditioner. The shampoo was really conditioning, but I felt like it was a bit too moisturizing and not wasn't clarifying enough, especially for this. I actually had to go back and shampoo her hair a third time because even after I washed it twice and conditioned, I took her back to the chair and noticed she still had like product on the back of her hair. And I was like, wait, that shouldn't be there. So for me, the shampoo just wasn't clarifying enough. I like having a good balance of clarifying and moisture or conditioning and clarifying. So it was just a little, it wasn't cleansing enough for me. But not even going into that, I just really wanted to put y'all onto this. If you have hair that is just really, really dry and you're looking for a pre-shampoo kind of like treatment to help you work through your hair and get through those tangles, I would probably recommend applying this to your hair prior to detangling for your shampoo. Put it on a plastic cap and let the product actually soak and penetrate and do whatever it's going to do to your hair prior to you actually working through it and detangling. It'll make your whole wash day so much easier. And it probably would help to mitigate like the harshness of like clarifying shampoos or, you know, like shampoos that tend to be on the more drying side, just because this is so moisturizing and it is so conditioning and it is glycerin based. And so it's going to take a little more to get this product out. And I think that's why I needed a third shampoo to get this out. But I don't want this video to be too long. I just kind of wanted to put y'all onto it. Again, it is African Pride. So it shouldn't be too expensive. I don't know how much this costs. But yeah, check it out. All right. I'll see y'all later on the next video. Until then, be blessed. Bye.